Hi, I will show you what I did during this weekend, last weekend of 2012. First, I have a new camera that I'm recording with right now, so hopefully you can hear me better again now. I bought this so-called two-person tent about a year ago. I used it once in summer and that's it. And then I decided last week to improve it a bit for my winter trips that I have coming up. So I added a sort of camo with brown spray paint. I added two loops here that will pull it out a bit because it was a bit sagging in. And that results in a lot of additional space inside, which is perfect. Now I will fit in without any issue, plus my gear, backpack. And I also did two layers of this water repelling stuff, so it's actually waterproof now. Before, it wasn't that waterproof. The brand is from simex sport, the High Peak Minilite. But in the US and UK, it's mostly sold under the name Wenzel Starlight 2-person. Doesn't matter. Anyway, this tent I will be using in January. I have 3 trips planned for January, 1 for February. So I'm curious how he or she will hold up. Then, next part that I was working on is a thick 3x4 meter tarp, but it was too big, they didn't have 3x3, so I cut 1 meter off, and so now it's 3x3. I had added additional grommets, so between every existing grommet I added one, and I will try different setups now. And if I like it, I will try to use it also during my winter trips. I've never done tarp camping before. I am usually in my hammock, so I'll take my hammock as a backup, I guess. But let's see. Here is one setup. You need 6 stakes for that. I have no idea what the name is. I just put it like this. This is my favorite. Got a floor, quite some space. And I'll show you how much space that is. Enough. Another setup, again 2 walking poles and 6 stakes. One there for the rope, one in this corner and one in that corner, and the other side as well. Partially without floor. Nothing special, I would say. And I'm gonna place you now on my perfect one-pod camera thingy. A nice cold beer. And show you how much space there is. Enough place for a backpack or a second person. So this will be another option. And last but not least, this typical setup, nothing special. 6 stakes, 2 walking poles, lots of space for a few people. Not sure if you can see that, but definitely enough space. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm no professional with tarp camping. These setups are just what I imagined and what I saw on YouTube. And this is what I will try to find out what works best for me. So watch my following hiking videos and you'll see what was working best for me. Have a awesome 2013 and see you then. Bye.